All right, so we divide by the exponents. Same thing as subtracting them. So the trick here is it's going to be a raised to negative third minus negative 5. And we get b raised to the fourth minus 5. So this is going to give us a to the negative 3 plus 5, which is a squared, and then b raised to the negative 1. And if you want positive exponents, it's going to be a raised to the second over b. That's it.